My biggest influence on my career, it was Eric Fréchon from Hotel Le Bristol. First of all, because I have spent 7 years to work with him, and I have learned a lot how to be very strict to choose the product, because I believe this is the base of the way how I cook now, how Mr. Fréchon was cooking when he was in Bristol. When I cook and I create a dish, I try to create something tasty, light. I try not to use too much butter or cream. This is maybe from the time I have spent in Greece. It was very hot all the day, then you need to eat something more light but tasty at the same time. Then for that, I use the best product I can. Now, the only way I work is to focus on the product, on the quality of the product, on the recipe, to combine 2, 3, 4 products together, but no more. To play with the acidity, because I believe for me it's very important to play on all the dishes with some acidity. Not high acidity, but just enough acidity. Like this, when the guests they eat, they don't feel boring to eat. And the first dish I have decided to show you today will be a Cornish crab, just cooked simply, and just seasoning with some little bit of ginger and coriander. Curry dressing. You have the jelly, the herb jelly inside, you have some basil, you have some parsley and mint. Will give a lot of freshness. And on the top of that, one form of green apple. And the green apple will bring this acidity, will give a lot of freshness, and we'll enjoy the dish like this. Yeah. Then the second dish I've decided to show you today will be Iberico Presa. Then you have some onion, they are cooked just with some white vinegar to bring the acidity. You have the sobrasada with aubergine, and sobrasada it's a chorizo paste. This is just to focus on the Spanish product with the presa. Then the combination go very well together. It's not too strong, but the presa, you know, it's very fatty meat. Then you need something a little bit stronger to combine together this dish. And the sauce is just made, it's just a caramel deglazed with lemongrass, with soya sauce, and some white wine.